So I basically went through sort of interview questions, what they were likely to ask us, what they were likely to that, and that basically eventually led to me getting a job, basically.
I count up £5,000. I count up loads of money, even though it's not mine.